Whenever you visit any clothing store, you find these type of plastic tags attached to clothes. What are these tags and why these are attached to clothing? Let's find out. These are RFID tags or known as radio frequency identification tags. These tags are used to identify the objects or clothes to which these are attached. Today, we will see a more advanced form of these tags called the Sewn-in RFID tags. Let's find out what's inside these tags. These are some normal tags on a hand towel, sewing, washing instructions and all that. But notice carefully, here we have a tag indicating RFID on it. This is a sewn-in RFID tag. If we try to see inside it, we can see something unusual inside. If we carefully separate this tag, we find some aluminum stuff and a tiny chip. So tiny that you can't even see it easily. These aluminum linings are antennas to receive the radio frequency signals. The chip receives the signals and transmits a response signal. So whenever any item passed through, the gates fitted with these RFID readers, an alarm rang indicating an unpaid item getting out of the store. So these tags prevent shoplifting. If it is a hard plastic tag, salesperson will remove it after you have paid for the item. Or if it is a sewn-in tag, it will be deactivated after the payment is made. It helps not only to prevent shoplifting, but also to monitor how many items are left inside the store so that more items can be drawn before running out of the items. These tags are becoming very useful nowadays and also used in sports to accurately measure timing of athletes. These are used on production lines to know how much work has been finished on an item. These are used to identify the cattle and their accounting, also to herd them so that they do not run away here and there. If you find this video interesting, then hit the subscribe button for more such videos, and thanks for watching.